$100,000. Secure it.
$100,000 got lost.
That seems really serious. Take a seat. What happened?
Well, you know that prom's coming up soon.
Yes.
And we're working with this venue.
Okay.
They took all our money. All of it. $100,000 gone.
Don't you guys have like a treasury or something? How did this get passed? What happened?
I don't know. I need your help. Can you track a briefcase?
I can't really do a briefcase. They don't really have IP addresses.
Okay.
However, if you can tell me who took the money, I might be able to do something.
Yes, so it's Viking Venues. They completely scammed us.
Okay.
We need that information soon. All the money, everything, for food, drinks, the whole venue. None
gone?
Of it. Gone.
Just
disappeared. Geez.
Okay, wait, okay. Okay, as much as I'd like to, like, you know, help you, I kind of need... What's in it for me, basically, right? Like, I'm a busy guy, I gotta, you know, do this.
Well... You don't like the seagulls very much, do you?
Oh, I hate them. But, like, what?
Well, what if I told you SEC could do something for you? We could get rid of them.
Okay, now you've piqued my interest.
What's up, Em?
Yeah?
Okay,
we got him.
But what do we do? I'm like a scrawny little boy. I don't think I could really, like, fight anybody.
I can't fight anybody either. Do you know anyone that could help?
We can.
I'm Agent Annika.
I'm Agent Annika.
FBI. No relation.
We can help you get your money back.
You have the location. We have the resources. We're willing to help, but we just need you to do something for us.
Sure.
So, basically, right, Viking Venues is going to be dropping off the briefcase to, I think, an anonymous banker in a California Avenue parking lot.
So they won't know what the banker looks like then?
But that'll also mean that as we go in, there will probably be some sort of checkpoint at a lower level.
Yeah, that would be my guess.
That's exactly why we have you dressed up as the banker. So there'll be no scuffles. You'll be disguised, give the signal at the checkpoint, and meet the goons upstairs.
But what's our signal?
We'll figure that out later.
But I don't want to go alone.
You won't be alone. Rest assured, we will be right there in the car with you.
Just call us your bodyguards.
Okay.
Well, that sounds a little bit dangerous, so I'm gonna be heading off to go do some CS stuff. Bodyguards.
think we lost him. Let's get the suitcase to Jerome and deal with the goons later.
Okay, sounds good.
I'll wait outside and let you guys know when they show up.
Obviously need a new location.
Yeah, I think I might know a place. Failed. Homecoming 2023.
I'm stepping in harder this year. Yeah, baby.